captain's trick.
Mains out, let's go!
Where's that boy with you?
Loose all, let's move!
Unfurl aloft, man your sheets!
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
How long has it been since? How long has it been since our last meeting? A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Much has changed in that short time. An uncalled government, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
Couldn't help it, could you, Henry? Stick in the nose.
So many churches in Kingston.
You're making me nervous, kid. Keep your blades
covered.
It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources, that's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if it touches less permanent.
I grow tired of this war. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. Vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Parrish?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause.
No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You had your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Damn you, old Strat! Keep your nutty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You have your kills.
When I locate the sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that!
Thank you.
you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so... I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. If you see Prinz before I do, kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right.
Damn, man. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward.
Hey,
is that something
Spanish
that needs explaining?
Here for a visit. Torres.
Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
He was attacked by a couple of brigands on his way here. Buccaneers all alike. A nasty business.
Jesus. Is he all right?
Slipped away from the fire. Prince ain't too happy neither.
Stop. Right. Help me, damn it!
Shit! Alarm! Alarm!